just when they finally had an accord.
Oh shit!
Can't you see where you're going?
It's not my fault, it came out of nowhere.
Fuck!
Let's just cover this body up. No. Have time for your shit!
You take this to the grave.
Let me hear it!
Hurry.
What the fuck?
The guy you hit, he was like a really, really bad man. And he ripped his heart out.
Locked his heart away, so he can never feel any emotion.
I'll get my help.
Surprise.
I'm gonna give you some advice. When you leave a man for dead, faith won't just be questioned.
Make sure he's really fucking dead.
It will be destroyed.
Motherfucking miracle, man.
I wonder what my dad would think of me right now.
I am your father.